Alright, we are still in Wyrmhaven, and I have been promoted to Squire, the Knights of Kinnereth, and I am going to start taking my orders.
Hello
from
there.
Her.
How are you?
Olivia. Okay, she's been impressed with how I've solved the murder of the sailor. Under her wing until I've attained the rank of Knight Banneret. When I'm ready for my first assignment. Good, I don't need to clean her armor. I don't want to pay that 500 drinks myself. Alright. Alms for the poor. Nighttime, so alms for the poor. Alms for the poor. Sir Fenris, thank you, Sir Fenris. No alms for the poor from her. Gonna keep track of how many I've got. Well, I've got 10 from this person.
How fare thee, friend?
Alms for the poor. 50, so I've got 60. You mind if I come in here?
Well met.
Alms for the poor. For the poor. Guess I should be at least.
Hail, Breton. Do you need something?
Trying. My fortify, personality, speechcraft on these people. Let's try. Just to see if I can get more than 10 for each.
Aren't you a sight? What can I do for you?
Alms for the poor. Okay. 10 gold.
Well met.
Alms for the poor.
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Alms for the poor.
Hail, Breton. Do you need something? Aren't you a sight? Hail, Breton. Do you need something?
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Alms for the poor. Okay. Well.
Well, hello there. A pleasure to meet you.
All used to visitors.
Should you need something, I will be happy to oblige.
So it's daytime. Let's just start at the north end of town and just work my way.
A hail and hearty welcome.
Southward. Alms for the poor. Notified. Alms for the poor.
You want something, friend?
Thank you. alms for the poor.
Speak up.
Anytime, friend. I'm right here.
My ear, let's hear it. Tidings and good wishes to you.
Governor's manor was a dud.
A hail and hearty welcome, friend.
Alms for the poor. I can just.
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Add all up as I go. Empty house.
What can I help you with?
Guild of Mages. For the poor.
Stay as long as you
share
like.
Your thoughts, friend. I enjoy the company.
Alms for the poor. Alms for the poor.
May you walk on the warm sand.
I should probably wash up before heading home.
Why is it here?
Alms for the poor.
Greetings and salutations.
alms for the poor. Okay, he just wants to see some good coming from his money. Understandable. For the poor. What if they kill us and take our money? Arms. I'd need something for me first. Some pillows. Okay, so if I have every 5 pillows I bring in, donate 50 drakes.
And how are you? Can I help you?
So she wants pillows. For the poor. 10 gold. Arms for the poor. Oh. A lot of people saying it.
You seek information, Breton?
Well, there definitely are a lot of books in this town. A lot of books. This guy won't be needing his pillows. The only thing I'm not sure of is doesn't really specify whether it's brown or white. Looks like a white one. Pelanius's house.
Kitty cat. That kitty.
Um. homes for the poor. I am not interested, but perhaps at some point.
Breton, do you need something?
Forever blessed.
Alms for the poor. Alms for the poor. Alms for the poor.
What can I help you with?
Alms for the poor.
I like what I see.
Alms for the poor.
Well met.
You honor me. Please speak.
Aren't you a sight? What can I do for you?
I've already been.
What can I help you with?
Yeah. Arms for the poor. You. For the poor, so they can spend it on booze and moon sugar. I don't think so. Mm-hmm. Speaking of booze and moon sugar. See if anyone's in here. I mean, I suppose I could go and steal every pillow in town, but stealing pillows would violate my oath to Kinnereth. I won't denigrate myself. My fortified personality is helping out. I don't donate. It only encourages them.
Nice weather, huh?
To what do I owe you the pleasure?
Alms for the poor. It's 50.
I think that tavern girl is looking at me.
Alms for the poor. Alms for the poor.
Well, hello there. A pleasure to meet you.
Alms for the poor. Let's pick up the place.
Can I help you with?
I think you're the one who needs help, buddy.
And how are you? Can I help you?
Alms for the poor. Alms for the poor.
Greetings to my good friend, the Breton.
Alms for the poor.
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Yes. I think I just asked this one.
Should you need something, I will be happy to oblige.
items for the poor.
Hail, Breton. Do you need something?
You're joking, right?
We share the same company. What can I do for you? Please, by all means, I'm listening.
Alms for the poor.
The pleasure is all mine.
Alms for the poor. Alms for the poor.
This is a wondrous encounter. Welcome.
My goodness. Well. Arms of the boar. Okay. Well. That, a little awkward. Alms for the poor. Saint's Black Sword. Arms for the poor.
No mercy.
Arms for the poor. Yeah, right. I guess I'll have to tally it up after. Arms for the poor.
Hold still.
Alms for the poor. Flat broke.
Greetings to you.
Talk about Daedra worship. Morag's cottage.
What can I help you with?
Alms for the poor. Don't donate, it only encourages them. Alms for the poor.
Can spare a few moments if you care to talk.
Alms for the poor. Yeah.
You choose to share your time with me? You humble me.
Let's set aside our rivalries and talk, shall we?
Probably a waste of time coming in here. Alms for the poor.
Can I help you out?
Topic's not even available with that guy. Alms for the poor. Alms for the poor.
Well, friend, what brings you here?
Alms for the poor.
Well, hello there. A pleasure to meet you.
What does it ask?
Greetings, Breton. What can
I guess
do?
I got all 500.
It wants something. What does it ask?
You are beginning to annoy me.
Oh.
It wants something. What does it ask?
Well met, Outlander. What is it?
The Traveler's Sign.
Well. I didn't need those pillows after all. I'll just leave the pillows right here, just in case someday I ever need to bring her pillows, I'll have two of them there. Here's your money.
I see I stand in good company. What can I do for you?
My next assignment. Sabotage a Skooma lab. Wormhaven is a problem with smugglers. Using the North Empire coming as a front. Half the town are addicts. Might not have the resources to shut their entire operation down, but deal the blow where we can. Laboratory somewhere in Wormhaven. Never been able to track it down. Time we get a tip. It gets moved, but the latest intelligence is solid. A lot of crates being moved into an empty cottage. Got a better idea than just raiding the place. Every night after midnight, the cook goes for a walk around town, presumably to get some fresh air. You're going to wait in an alleyway behind the cottage. When he leaves, you are going to sneak in and replace all the bottles of Skooma that you can find with a substitute. This way, we hurt the market, the cook, the suppliers, and those in charge, causing a far greater repercussions than simply smashing up the place. So Percival should have the substitute ready by now. Go see him first. I'd advise you to have a walk past the cottage in the daytime. It's the one behind Adagulf's shop with all the covered windows. The alleyway north of the cottage is where you'll need to hide at midnight. When the cook has left, you can go in. Give me some scrolls to unlock the door and lock it again behind you. Alright. Sounds good. I gotta go see Sir Percival. I'll be right